Martin Belz was a full-time student who needed a nighttime job, but he just accepted the wrong one.
A 17-year-old girl was found dead this evening.
No.
I saw her in the hallway.
He's the prime suspect.
I think someone is trying to frame me.
And in the eyes of a killer, the next victim.